Still? You still got my vibe on? Woo! Zap them, beer.
Oh, yay. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we're back in Small Traps. Guys, in this video you will see like a bit PvP on Ragnarok, how we failed a bit and got clapped but got a nice revenge, and yeah, some stream highlights from the last stream where I also was like some funny clips and where I fight to a stream sniper. If you enjoy the content guys, don't forget to subscribe. My goal for the end of the year is 4k subs. Also, it would really support me. And I would say, have fun with the video.
Okay.
What is the... Oh, it's a player. I mean... I don't know if this kid has anything. Thank you. Yeah, don't no problem. Is this prim flak or what are you wearing? Heute wieder ein nice Loot finden. Wäre cool. Mir geht's auch gut, man, schön zu hören. KK dann. Bye bye. I will not kill this guy, he's just farming his fiber. Also we leave him. An ankle though. No, I will not kill. I mean, no, you found with dude, what is going on? What is nah, dude, no, we leave there. I will not destroy something like that. Oh, where? An Ankylo and not a hidden reaper. Dude, Fabi, how many ankles does this guy have? So guys, after finding 3 Ankylos, very nice pullover hunting. We went, also my tribe and me went to a Ragnarok PvP server, like there were like 30 or 40 people on it, but yeah, that wasn't that great. Like some guys were like spawn camping highlands and they like placed turrets there, battery heavies. They also had a turret raft. I'm not really sure if it was their turret raft. But yeah, it was so weird. Also, we really fucked up.
Still? You still got my vibe on? Woo! Zap them, beer.
Oh, yeah, oh. Take a man vibe on what you
eat. I got the Shadowman guy.
It's a spawn.
Zap the vibe.
Yeah,
what do you mean? Damn!
Zap. Oh, there's a heavy. Battery.
Oh,
heavy.
I got killed by my own Vivan.
Yikes.
Bad call. Bart Icebound Dragon.
Oh, okay, wait. Soll ich wissen oder nicht?
Oh, der ist heavy. Der ist heavy. Der ist heavy. Der just placed it. Should be high enough.
Also so they're directly at the red orb.
You know. Or yeah.
They're on red orb.
Like
they're crying, wait, they're crying their shadow main. They're crying the shadow main.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ich drop dich dann aber, gell, Dark?
Yeah, it's okay.
Musst du Parachute usen.
Yep, they're crying it.
Sag mal, ich rausschmeißen soll.
Direkt über red orb.
They're on it. They're on the terminal. You just have to go in and zap.
Okay, make it aggressive.
Start.
Nice.
Killed you.
Let me fall.
Oh yeah. Shadow man here.
5 minutes.
Keep going. Yo, net gun him.
Just stay here. I'm grabbing the kits.
Yeah, net gun shadow man. He's dipping.
He's got 5 minutes, Roxy. Just hang out over there. Yeah. Yo, sacrifice that Giga and get the fuck out.
Yep. I got other kids.
So guys, yeah, at the end, this guy is also, yeah, of course, we were lucky that we killed him when they transfer. But in my opinion, it was a bit karma for trash talking and spawn camping. Yeah, it was some nice kits. Actually, we got a private line of Shadow Mains. They're not breedable, but we can clone them. But let's see how worth that will be. So, guys, then I was Ploy hunting again. And I don't know, I found... Also, my Wyvern detected anything, but I didn't found it. I don't know what it was. I really don't know what it was. Maybe a player, but I didn't saw. Also, the thing is, I also checked the stream after if there was somewhere a red marker, but I don't know. Guys, I don't know. It was really weird. So, guys, at the end of the video, you will see a little raid from an offline heavy turret base. I don't know what it was, but free ammo. Guys, just as you know, please, I know some guys will try it in the comment. Oh, Dark Soul, you're so bad at PvP, blah, blah, blah. But, guys, is ARK right now, also the ARK PvP methods with Shadow Main and this Shadow Train, I forgot the name, and Netgun, is it actually a legit PvP or fair PvP? In my opinion, not really. It's just luck. For real, it's just luck. You know, you don't need really skill for it. But yeah, I mean, we killed them, they got karma for trash talking. Yeah, guys, if you like this video, then show it me if you like. Maybe we can hit 150 likes. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I would say, have a nice day, and bye.